We are very pleased that the High Court has granted us an order permitting 10 of the former workers of Grain Bank to represent over 400 of their colleagues who were unfairly, unlawfully terminated from the DFCU service. They are required now to publish a notice to all others in similar situation, so that any person who doesn't want to be part of the class action may opt out.
It's in the first 6 months after taking over Grain Bank. It declared approximately 60 billion profits from Grain Bank alone. If we had unqualified people who are unskilled, then all that would have not been achieved. Secondly, we have our papers. I hold a bachelor's degree, the postgraduate diploma in HR, master's in HR, and I was terminated. I was heading the HR department with my team of 3 members. Grand inquiry from Bank of Uganda audit. HR had only 3 issues. Those 3 issues entirely were for the board, not as HR department.
Act. You look at 81, where is collective termination? Why it is supposed to, they were supposed to have told the workers union and also about it, supposed to end in our names. It shouldn't have been so immediately. But we were terminated just after, even before a month.